myself up a lot, man. You know, it's, you know, when you're running good, you know, you're doing what you're playing all week, and you practice hard, you come to work, you know, you slap yourself in the face when you fumble the ball. You know, and I, you know, I said, I told my team and my offense, you know, I'm sorry, that's on me. And, you know, I said to my teams, to my fans, you know, that's on me. I don't fumble, that's not my identity. And I'm not going to let it be my identity. Trust, you know, when it comes to next week and each game from out, there'll be no fumbling. There'll be none of that. So, you know, when it comes down to it, you know, I'm going to make better decisions. I'm going to hold the ball tighter, you know, no matter if they put a helmet on or not. You know, I'm going to still, you know, I'm going to be me. You know, I'm going to play my game and I'm going to play hard.
Did somebody make a good play on the ball? It was hard to see in the scrum.
It was a real good play. You know, I hit it with the helmet and, you know, it was one of them things that, you know, they hit it right on the helmet. You know, I should have covered it with two hands. You know, I was going through a crowd, I should have covered with two hands, but they hit it right on the ball with the helmet. And, you know, it's one of them plays, man, that you're in the crowd, you can't even try to attempt for the ball. That's one of the worst feelings in the world. You fumble and you can't even try to reach for it. And like I said, man, I'm just slapping myself in the face right now, man, because I blew it.